I would like to say from here, as we are going to have elections on 27th of November, that our parliament, which is now 47% women, we hope after elections that there will be about 50-50, maybe more women in the parliament. And also, I would like to commit from this platform, as I hope to be re-elected, and form a new government, that the cabinet must also be 50-50. We are approaching 20th anniversary of Resolution 2025 on Women, Peace and Security, which was adopted under Namibia's presidency of United Nations Security Council in 2000. As we prepare to assess the implementation of the Women, Peace and Security agenda, we welcome the increased participation of women in UN and AU peacekeeping operations.